Okay, so first of all, I've got to say that the graphics in this game, I mean, I'm going to presume this is gameplay because knowing Grand Theft Auto, there's no pre-rendered cutscenes ever. So I'm going to presume everything we see in a trailer is in-game. It looks mind-blowing. Like, it's almost creepy how real the characters look, the eyes and everything. Like, it's just so, like, lifelike, the graphics. Now, it doesn't look like real life. It's still, you can still tell it's CGI, but, like, it's just really top-notch graphics that just mind-blowing, you know. I didn't expect it to look this good. But Red Dead Redemption 2, those graphics on the trailer were mind-blowing as well. It just really takes your breath when you go, wow, this is next-gen. You know, this is PlayStation 6 already graphics. So, that's like the big thing I've noticed. Another thing that makes me happy is that it's not just the city of Miami in the game. Now, the Miami that is shown in the trailer looks huge. But I'm glad that we've got the whole Everglades, Florida countryside as well, and residential areas outside of the city, it looks like. So the map is going to be huge, judging by just how much there is outside of the main city of Miami. So it's definitely going to be a varied map. I'm not sure if it's going to be huge, but it probably will be. Another new thing they've introduced in the trailer is that there's a lot of like social media stuff, like a lot of videos on like their version of TikTok and YouTube. So to me, that feels like you're going to be able to watch YouTube videos in Grand Theft Auto now. I mean, you can already watch TV, you can already go on the internet. So now you could potentially upload videos on YouTube and watch YouTube videos and maybe get a following on social media. That'll be really cool, and I think that's what they're going to do. The story looks really promising as well. Lucia is gorgeous, and not just because she's attractive, but she just looks amazing. The graphics on it are just wow. And Jason is in the trailer as well, but we don't see much of him. Now, this is only the first trailer, so we will see more of Jason. We'll probably get a Lucia and Jason trailer as well as like another main trailer as well. So we'll probably get a lot of trailers for the game. It really does hit that classic Grand Theft Auto vibe. It has that Grand Theft Auto 5 trailer vibe from, you know, the Michael one where he says, "Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather." It felt like that. Even as a similar opening, she says, "I guess I'm just lucky, you know." It has that inner monologue at the beginning, very similar. So the vibe is on point. Everything is just perfect. And I can't wait to play it. And that's all I have to say. Can't wait to play Grand Theft Auto 6. It is already living up to expectations. We need to see gameplay. But there is a first person little cutscene in there. And that's probably how the first person gameplay looks. So I like the first person in Rockstar games. It just really adds to the next level of immersion when I can actually look through the eyes of the character. Anyway, overall, I'm very excited to play it. And you should be too.
We're going to get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust.
Trust. 20 new and original horror stories featuring popular urban legends such as Bigfoot, Mothman, Headless Horseman, and the Loch Ness Monster.